Hola, soy Ximena. En estos videos les leeré distintas lecturas en forma lenta, para que acostumbren el oído a los sonidos en inglés y para que los asocien a lo escrito. Además, aprovecho de comunicarles que tenemos otros videos con párrafos leídos con el mismo propósito, pero son en áreas tales como en agricultura, minería, comercio, hotelería, importaciones y exportaciones, e inglés general. Mountain. A son and his father were walking on the mountains. Suddenly his son falls, hurts himself, and screams, "Ah!" To his surprise, he hears the voice repeating somewhere in the mountain, "Ah!" Curious, he yells, "Who are you?" He receives the answer, "Who are you?" And then he screams to the mountain, "I admire you." The voice answers, "I admire you." Angered at the response, he screams, "Coward." He receives the answer, "Coward." He looks to his father and asks, "What's going on?" The father smiles and says, "My son, pay attention." Again the man screams, "You are a champion." The voice answers, "You are a champion." The boy is surprised, but does not understand. Then the father explains, "People call this echo, but really, this is life. It gives you back everything you say or do. Life will give you back everything you have given to it."